Hey! Big Rock Mountain. Shortened to the Big Rock Candy Mountain.
Anyway, we got the Bearded Drunkards.
That's Static's team. I'm a Bearded Drunkard myself.
Holy fuck, that's a long team lineup.
Well, you could skip it, yeah.
Versus the Ball Drop.
Oh, you have 16 seconds to choose whether you're attacking
or defending. We're all grown men. Alright, I'm going.
10 seconds now.
Got a piece of 8 going up in the fucking air right there. Yeah. Dwarf teams,
they're not the best. Alright, your opponent is placing players in his defense before kickoff. Now, are you grabbing the ball?
I'm kicking the ball. Yeah.
Odd. Most people prefer to take the ball in the beginning.
And you know, I get that. But I prefer to have the ball in the second half.
Whatever works for you. Okay, so this... Let me make sure who's down here. Long beard.
Like, oh, because long I can't beard. See what you're doing. And, you know, people can't see at home what the fuck you're talking about.
Yeah,
I just see guys moving. Those two guys just switch places.
Yeah, I'm just checking to see who has which my runners are. So I'm trying to put my runners in the back. I'm trying to get my runners in the back so when they get the ball, they can move a little bit more with their stubby ass legs.
Here we go. Let's kick back left.
Your opponent is making a choice. Here he goes. Kick the ball.
Throw a rock. An enraged fan hurls a large rock at one of the players on the opposing team.
Which opposing team?
Drakkar Spinelip. That sounds like a guy on my team. Fucking great. Fucking great. I'm so glad we play this goddamn game. What did I have to roll for that not to happen, Kyle?
Budweiser, babes.
Fucking stupid.
The Bloodweiser, babes, I'm sorry. Okay, so here we go.
Fucking stupid.
Starting out good. I like it. Here we go. So, uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Already.
Block.
Yeah, fuck that shit.
Thank God for block. Now, that's the thing, like Chaos, their numbers are superior, but they don't have that many skills in the beginning of their match.
What do you mean at the beginning? Did I just have a nutsack?
What, in your face?
Yeah, that was a big old nutsack that went down the ground, man.
I did not see it, I'm sorry.
It was there.
Hey, I believe it. Okay, so here we go. I guess I'm going to go for the ball.
Long beard.
But your strength is higher than mine. Sure hands. Yep, picked it up.
Yeah, which does not guarantee a pickup, by the way, case anybody else is fucking looking.
It does not guarantee. Oh, no.
Oh, no, no. Why don't you throw it, Kyle?
You get
SPPs for that stuff, Kyle.
Yeah, you do, but with a 33% chance, no thank you. I need catch. I need the catch skill. All right.
Really? That's it?
Yeah.
Strange.
Oh, I could have fought one more guy. Or blitzed. But your guys are so much stronger than mine, it's rough. Especially your Chaos Warriors. Their strength is 4, where mine are 3. So, Mike, this is your... third day playing Blood Bowl?
Yeah.
Now, I've...
Fuck you, midget.
I like playing Blood Bowl. I enjoy it. I used to play when it came out in 360. When it first came out in 360, I was all about it. Now, what are your first impressions of the game?
It's irritating.
Irritating. I mean, this is... Blood Bowl is... turn-based strategy at its possible best. Dare I say, Mike? Dare I say? Dare. Wild animal.
Fucking, just...
Yeah, see, you rolled a 1. And you did a reroll?
Fucking stupid, man. And it's black. Unbelievable.
Blood Bowl. Yeah, I wouldn't waste a reroll on a wild animal.
Kyle, I wanted to fuck that dude up.
Yeah, you did. Alright, so let's get this party going. Dauntless.
I don't know what the fuck that means.
I think that's just I follow you and I attack twice. And that might be what frenzy is. You could put your cursor on that character and look to see what dauntless means.
Dauntless. The player uses a skill if he attempts to block an opponent who is stronger than himself. Roll a d6 and fucking nothing. I think it's just the pace of this game that irritates me the most.
What, just the...
Just
this?
The, like, the turns are so long. Sometimes. Yeah. I think I'm just gonna run towards my own fucking touchdown. Because that would make the most sense at this point in time.
Because that's where I'm going, is that why?
Pretty much.
Wow. I just totally was oblivious.
Like, wait, what's the point of percentages if nothing happens?
Mike, you can have a 95% of success and still fail.
Yeah, but you know who the only person who's failing? My goddamn team.
I mean, not otherwise. You know. He won't leave him alone anymore. Okay, so here we go. We got these people. Let me...
This is very interesting, Carl. Very interesting. Longbeard.
This is the...
He's moving forward.
Possibly the emotion.
Goring.
All right, here we go. And there you go. Ooh, yeah, I only had a 50% chance.
Apparently, I just fucking flipped you from the back.
Yeah, this is... Flat tire. Flat tire.
Damn, this fucking dipshit up.
Hey, look, he got up.
It's amazing.
See, for wild animal, you needed a 4 or higher. Come on, you need a 4, 5, or 6. So it's a 50-50 chance of getting up, I guess.
Wow. You're fucking dead.
He's fucking dead?
D-E-D, dead.
Oh,
he's
wait. Apothecary. Without at least one death, still dead. Player is dead. Dead, dead, dead. Great.
Can you hit B now? Thank you.
Oh, great.
Yeah, Cal.
Thanks.
That's how fucking fair this game is.
Yeah, Mike, so now I have a permanent 10 players on my team.
Shouldn't fuck with this.
That's fucking cheap. Thank God he had no experience. That would suck to have like a level 2 or 3 player die.
All right, what can I do here?
By the way, we're playing on Xbox One in the Gaming Sabbatical League. Ooh, that's a...
It's a hell of a reach. I know.
Are you gonna try and blitz him?
I don't know what the fuck I can do. Can't do that.
Still gotta dodge. Are you gonna be dodging?
Ho!
See, and that was 50% chance. Within grasping range of the... He has block.
Okay.
Just let you die. I just wanted to let you know. The talk to the hand symbol. There's a lot of... Ooh, that was a lot of lightning. All right, so... Ugh. Now you're slowly engulfing and encapsulating my team.
You're goddamn right. Hope for the backup.
Oh, I was gonna do some stuff over there.
Stand up, Letty. He's going for it.
Wow. That's... Oh.
Well, he... Nah, I'm okay. I won't use a reroll on that. Like, oh no.
Like, every time you've rerolled for your monster, for your wild animal, it did not turn out all that great. Alright, here we go. Now I gotta make some magic happen.
Well, I think it's really awesome that you chose characters that look just like you.
That's what I try. Wait, are you saying I'm small?
Mike? Fat.
Fat. No, Mike, they're not fat, they're burly.
You are way too fat for a boy of your age. Like right. That.
Hopefully I can kill
jelly
him.
Jelly belly?
Kill him.
You got jelly in your belly?
Oh boy.
What do you do, Kyle? You gonna reroll? Got that reroll.
It's so early though.
Hey dude.
Ah, fuck it. Ugh, pooey. Poop poop.
Poop poop.
I call that poop doop.
They eat the poop poop.
That just sucks. That just sucks, Mike.
Sorry, dude. Roll the dice better next time, I guess.
Ooh.
Ho, ho.
All right, so let's.
The fuck is the point of that? You just move one space?
Oh, yeah, I couldn't move that much. About to get punched above and below the
belt at the same time. God, I know what you're trying to do. Try to push me out. I don't appreciate it.
Yeah, you know what pushing out does, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all I'm trying to do. Going for it. Alright, now this could be a risky move, Mike. I'm talking risky business, man.
Alright.
One more. Alright, that's it.
That's it? That's your risky business?
Yeah, it's... Look, he's hardly even blocked. I'm in your area, bro. Granted, you only got one blitz, but we'll figure it out. Let's see what ball drops got. Hello. Now this can't be a very frustrating game from what you know. What you've experienced. Oh, what the hell? Oh, bull. You gonna kill him, Mike? You gonna murder him?
Maybe. Yeah. Dropkick, motherfucker. Luchador style.
Now he's free as a fart in a thunderstorm. That's what Bob just told me.
Bob's not wrong. Wow. What do I need to get this? Does it say?
Yeah, two or above. Yeah, see down there, bottom right? Close and personal, Bob. You need to be close. So close. Oh, look at you with the dead insects. You're just using all your rerolls on that big galoot of a bastard.
Hey, man. Got fucking things to do, man.
All right, what's going on? Okay, that's not so bad. Ooh. Are you kidding me?
You're kidding me.
They ain't kidding me, Mike. Yeesh. Dude, my move allotment with some of these dwarves is 4. I can move 4 spaces. That's the equivalent of freaking obesity in Blood Bowl right there. Like, oh, I can get a touchdown, but it's so far. Wow, Mike, I wouldn't do it.
Why is that 3 50% chances?
Because it's 1 to get out, 2 to get in, and...
1 for the money?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why it's 67% and... 50%, maybe because. Uh oh. That's it. Get in their face. Mike, it's a wow. Really, you're gonna go for it?
Yeah.
Going for it twice, dude.
83% sounds good.
Yeah, it does, but yeah, all you need is a 2 or a plus to go.
I guess that's my turn. Hell of a job. 20 minutes later, hell of a job.
Christ, dude, you guys are all over the fucking place. Oh boy.
KB. I was playing a game the other night with another Chaos team. They had the exact same symbol I did.
Yeah.
So it was really weird when they would say, so and so is injured, and it comes up with that symbol. I had no idea if it was my team, their team. I didn't know what was going on. Oh, dude, that's a hell of a pass, man. You might want to run forward.
Yeah. 50 fucking 50, dude.
It's a good odds, Kyle. Good odds. Together, they're 100%, so you can't fail.
I like your logic, Mike.
Thank you. Thank you. Simplified logic. There's a dude. All right. There's a dude in the top right. Okay, if you see that the people are in the field, there's a two fires. There's a guy in red amongst all these people in black. He's just sitting there, humping at the air, and it's fucking hilarious.
Yeah, I can't see it. Hold on, you have a different screen than me.
This guy over here in the red. Yeah, don't do that. That was bad.
Oh my god.
Is made from a can't push me.
Damn it.
Pushing me closer to my goal.
I should have pushed you the...
Sharpened my tool.
Fuck, I attacked with the wrong person.
Sharpened my tool.
Great, I'm pushing you again straighter into the... Oh boy.
Straighter into the fucking world.
Did I blitz yet?
Warcraft!
I didn't. Dodge it! Oh,
yeah, 50% dodge my asshole.
Are you?
Stop pushing me, Kyle. Stop pushing me.
Wow, down. Dude.
Gotta push me down.
Unbelievable. I just made it. I just moved you like 3 squares.
I mean, you're a great guy. But you're a silly ball player.
That's ridiculous, man. That's freaking great. Just end it. Kill him. Oh, he dies. Oh, he's injured. Nope. That's down to 9 players on the goddamn field.
They'll come back, Al. They always come back.
I just gave your guy SP. I should have just ended my fucking turn. They're ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Ballsy.
Thank you.
You gotta make it. I was really hoping you wouldn't make it. I'm surprised you didn't blitz with him. Because that guy has more strength. Alright.
You mess with the bull, Kyle.
I give you the horn.
Get you the horns. Those are for free.
Jeez. Like, I have more men up there, but your men just move so much quicker, and they're going to be on me before I know it.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's going to hurt.
What are you doing? Uh-oh.
Coming to get you, Cal. Coming to get you! Enough to come out on top.
Now, see, another issue, or another strategy with Blood Bowl is...
Oh, no, I didn't want to move you there. Oh, dumb Mike. Dumb Mikey.
Why?
Why would I want to move you there?
Why would you have wanted to... Or what was the benefit of moving me the other way?
It's, you know... Get you closer... to my goals.
Yeah, but another thing about Blood Bowl is clock management. Like, basically, you're in the touchdown area, but you just don't make the touchdown.
Why is it 50% fucking dodge, man?
Why is it 50%?
Oh, if you can't fucking beat him.
Oh, dude, what are you doing? Stop it. Mike, stop it. No. He's fine.
Fuck.
That's what you get.
Does that guy have a defender? He does.
He does block, yeah.
Like, it doesn't really matter. That's going to be a turn. Yeah, block. Whatever.
Turnover. Why am I not beating the crap out of your dudes?
Boo-doo-doo-doo. Do you have a chance of fucking this up? No, right?
There's always a chance, Mike. There's always a chance.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
Here we go. Let's make it happen.
Make it happen, Captain.
Oh, thank God.
That's fucking bullshit.
Just when the dice just wants to say, you know what, go fuck a duck. You paltry motherfucker. Okay, let's see what we got here.
Yeah, I don't think you have a chance of fucking this up right now, Kyle. The fuck was the point of that?
What I just told you about. Clock management.
Clock management.
Yes.
Okay.
I like it's like, whatever.
Whatever you say, man.
All right, here we go. God damn it, mother.
Okay.
Oh, dude, that's kind of gonna.
Well, let's see. See how far I can make this.
Great. That. Fuck. Why did I bother attacking? Monkey see, monkey do, I guess.
Oh, whatever. Well. Wonder what the fucking odds of that are. Pretty fucking good in Blood Bowl. Fucking game's trash.
I wonder if I'm. Oh, thank God, he does have block. I you know what? I think I'm gonna stop taking chances. Stunned. Yeah, I'm just gonna roll in.
Kyle, I'm gonna kill all of your players.
Yeah. Well, one of them's already dead. One of them's got a concussion.
Look at that dude's eyes. Jesus Christ. It's been a fucking, looks like he needs some Zantac. Kick the ball.
Oh,
kick
shit.
It.
My bad.
Kick it, you son of a bitch. Perfect defense. Bearded drunkards can be set up again in another legal defense. Ball drop must remain in the previous chosen setup. So it's telling that you can change your reorganize your shit.
Yeah, I don't need that. I really hope that ball drops where I want it to. Yes! Perfect kick. Not really. I should have moved my teammates. And it didn't. Oh, dude. Now the ball's all the F way back there.
And perfect defense.
See, I wanted to drop it there and hopefully run it in.
Yeah, no, I get it. Everyone thinks it's funny.
I do consider myself a bit of a humorist. Uh-oh.
You have fucking block, though. Shit! Fucking stupid perks!
Once you start leveling your characters up, then you can start giving them... mutations.
It's fucking annoying. This game is fucking gay, dude. It's like, oh, it's all up to a dice roll. It's randomly generated! In case you didn't get that, the dice rolls are randomly generated. Ha 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 ha.
Already blitz.
I don't even care if I win anymore. I'm just gonna kill your fucking players. I'm gonna murder their goddamn faces off.
Hey, sometimes that's a victory in its own right.
It's the only victory I have, Go.
Oh, I'm going for it? What the hell?
Kyle's going for it.
83% and I fell on my freaking...
You fat fuck!
Tripped over his fucking beard.
Alright, let's fucking see what's going on. Piece of shit. Wild animal. Can't tame him.
Hey, you made it. You're just loving this game. You not have a blind on that I can put up?
You know what doo-doo butter means, Kyle? Piece of shit.
Attack her down.
Good call. Intimidation is the key.
Right, sit up like that.
One of my strengths when I was still playing.
What could I do here?
Well, dude, you gotta grab that ball. You only got, you got two turns to make it.
I don't like how you're bullying me in this corner over here, Ken.
I'm trying. What I try and do. 50% pickup and are going for it. You're just rocking out to... Okay.
All right, what do we got here? You gonna fuck it up again? Just toss it. Toss it clear across the fucking map.
Hey, look at that. Easy touchdown for me. All I gotta do is rock it in.
Hey, you gotta walk by my dude. I've seen bullshit, and this is it.
All right, Mike, here
maybe
it comes.
That ref will call bullshit.
Oh, what was that?
But he won't, cause he's a bitch.
Dude, that was the second time I. Are you kidding me? That's the second time I didn't get a going for
it. Kyle, maybe you need new sneakers. Maybe you need replacement bleachers.
That was gonna be it, dude. That was going to be me winning. Winning! We got one turn, so just try and kill all the people you can.
Don't tell me my business, Devil Woman.
Devil Woman!
The attacker has an assist.
Fucking great! Fucking great! There's a thumbtack in that. Be wary. Fucking great, man.
Okay, I'm back.
I did knock one of those motherfuckers out.
Sorry for the lag. What, one of my guys?
Yeah.
What happened? Knocked out?
Yeah.
Oh, bitch.
Bitch.
Fucking tea time, bitch. All right, here we go. Set up the defense before the kick. Did my guys come back?
My guys just came back.
I got
three. And they have a hell of a fury.
Great. You have 11 players. I have 8. Must have the magic sponge. Yeah, yeah. Do it. Oh, this bullshit, Mike.
Oh, yeah.
I got to spend 8 turns making you not score.
That ain't going to happen. You might as well let me score than try and score again. Kick it.
Your reverse psychology won't work on me, boy.
Kick the ball.
These little stub legs. The kicking.
Perfect defense.
Reorganize.
Hey, want to move your characters? Okay, when you checking? When you checking, kid? That's a it's a football play. Shotgun. Shotgun.
Jesus Christ.
And then the guy like hikes the ball. Yeah, he just throws it like normal. I don't know what the difference between a fucking shotgun is.
I think shotgun plays are far, long passes.
Suck on my nuts, doo doo doo. Suck on these nuts, doo doo doo.
Butter, doo 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 doo.
Didn't mean to jazzy up. Fucking wild animal!
You can use your rerolls and get fucking knocked on the ground again? That's quite a mismatch, Bob. Oh, it actually worked. See, if I were you, I would have used rerolls for. Picking up balls.
No.
Passing.
No. Kyle, I need to kill all of your characters.
You already have a 3-team player advantage.
Kyle, I need to kill all of your characters.
I don't appreciate what you're trying to do right now.
I'm trying to kill all of your characters.
Ugh. This Chaos Warriors are cheap. Yeah, see, what you're doing right now, this is what Chaos is good at. Just bashing. And apparently that's what the Dwarves are supposed to be good at, but not. Bunch of pussies.
Pussy! My house, my farm, my pussy.
Jesus Christ.
Herschel.
Oh, yeah. What are you doing, Odell?
You know? Fucking...
Duff.
Thanks.
A loose ball is a dangerous ball.
50% chance.
Go for it.
Well done.
Hey, wow. Well done. Well done, sir. Another pass. Those were rougher odds, man. That was a sick, well, not really, it was 60-50, so it was slightly better and the same, but still, it's...
Well, the ball didn't go that far, and I was done with my turn anyway.
Anyway,
what can you do, come grab the fucking ball?
Anyway, you wanna... come grab the ball, bro!
Kick the fucking baby, bro!
Now I'm going to kill all your players.
I don't think so.
Yeah, me neither.
Those are a bunch of short and stout pussies.
Short and stout. In and out.
Reroll that, Kyle?
Yeah. No, no, no. I get two smacks anyway, so.
Reroll that, Kyle?
Reroll that. Okay. I'm glad I did not reroll the first one. I would have been a little upset.
Little.
I'm not even stunning your dudes, man. Damn it.
I want to quote a Resident Evil. I'm coming for you. I don't know if that's Resident Evil.
Pretty
sure it's from a game. One of the GameCube, maybe, Resident Evil. I'm coming for you.
Sure. And that dude up. Right, see, I can't attack because all your dudes are just strong and cheap.
Want to quit this game?
You do?
For the ending shall be the same. And this video won't be so lame. Doo doo doo.
Oh, that's. Mike, that's hurtful.
Gonna fuck up Kyle's characters.
For the millions and millions of people right, let's watching roll. This video. Hey, look at that. Success, Mike. How about you break his neck?
Dead! Damn it.
D-E-D. Dead.
He might as well be dead. So Kyle, what happens when you have no characters to put on the field next turn? Do I just automatically win, or...?
I don't know. I don't think that's ever happened. Never in a Blood Bowl theater, Jim. Yes, Bob. Blood Bowl theater. That's color commentating.
Whoa, whoa, Kyle.
Hey, oh, whoa, whoa. Pick up that ball. Let me pick it up and run
where,
it in.
Where do I want to go here?
Tick, tock, tock, tick, tick, tickety, tock.
Telling me.
Tock, tick, tock, clock, tock. We can't be sued if I do it that way. Yeah, re-roll that. Better. I was on a blitz roll? Ugh.
Yeah. I don't see how he'll be moved. Fucking nothing's Jesus happening now.
Christ. Yeah. What, you want more to happen?
I want more damage, more
someone's,
carnage.
Mike, someone's dead on my team, all right? To leave well enough alone. Ho.
Like, how the fuck are you so butterfingers that you can prance because you're a fucking half horse up to the goddamn ball? Go to, he's got hooves, cloven hooves, I guess, is what's fucking him up right now. They look like they have hands, though. Hands for jerking off their fucking dads because they never fucking played football with them. Hey, we're gonna have to play a game of catch? No, I'm jerking off my dad tonight.
Yeah. Well, how do you think they got so slippery, Mike? That's jizz.
I've been waiting 20 years to get all this jizz off my hands. And now this is finally off my chest. Thank you too much.
All right, come on. Knock him down, you freaking galoot. It's great.
Fucking great, man! Really? Frenzy again?
Yeah, if I don't knock you down in the first play, it's going to knock you down in the second. All right, that's a long beard. That's a blitzer.
I don't know what that means.
I'm naming off the characters I got. I don't even think I'm going to bother getting that guy up. He's going to knock him down again.
Which guy?
The guy in front of your big fucker.
I wouldn't knock him down.
Will you go kill him?
That'd be mean, Kyle.
This might be a mistake. God damn, dude. Of course.
Oh, hot damn. This is my yam.
That player is great.
I am.
That's all I am.
Let's go, Kyle. Let's do this.
Lee-ball-jerker.
Oh my god, dude. What the fuck is up with this? With fists flailing, he's following up. Fucking twinkle.
It's going on 40 minutes. 70% chance. I wouldn't even use the fucking reroll. Alrighty here. Let's see how I can fucking pick this fucking.
Well, that's ridiculous.
Shit up.
I just gave you the biggest opening as long as you could pick up the fucking ball. Unity
is strength. I'm gonna give myself the biggest opening.
Like, it's all
I haven't, dude, fuck me in the ass and blood bowl.
All I could do is push you down and it's pissing me off. Or push you. I can't even knock you down anymore. I pushed, I think, every single one of your characters. Break his fucking fat shin.
I'm gonna. I'm going to.
His little fucking piggy hoof.
Say piggy hoof?
Yeah.
Big piggy hoof, big piggy hoof, big piggy hoof.
Oh, and you're moving characters
all
closer
right,
in.
Yeah. Let's see what kind of damage we can do here. That's not enough. That's enough.
What? This is going to be
decisive. Two dice. Uh-oh. Instead of one die.
Oh. It's so upsetting.
Apparently, it's that fucking wall from Mario. Stay. And no knockouts going. No stuns, no knockouts, no nothing, man. Just, you know, some straight up good old foosball.
Like we're playing Blitz.
Give me a back pile driver slam in the booty.
That's ridiculous. What are you doing?
Getting my line, dude.
Yes, they picked up the
Hey,
he got it. He picked it up. Where you going?
Oh no, you're getting out of the way.
Where's my root beer?
Alrighty.
Ridiculous.
Overall, very successful kind of day. Can I run that far?
You can stomp on someone.
I can run that far. Oh, the fucking train's coming, dude!
Son of a bitch.
Not even knocking him out. But this time,
do you need to? Isn't the damage done, Mike? Jesus, bro. When's enough, you know?
After I kill every single player on the team. It's gonna happen.
Christ.
I'm gonna stay right here. Okay. Drop kick to the face. And now that my fucking 5-minute round is over, Kyle, your turn.
I get to move one fucking square.
Oh, he's the hottest guy in Savannah.
In Savannah.
You fucking going for it, dude?
No. Was I?
That dude was just going for it.
33%.
I don't think so. I don't think so. And if it did, I'd probably flip the desk.
What the hell? All my dudes are near your dudes.
Yeah. Except for those three. Those three are pretty well out. I don't know what the point of standing that dude was. Or any of those dudes, for that matter.
Oh, yeah, you don't know?
Huh.
We'll see.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of all of them next round.
Eat this for dinner.
What am I eating for dinner? Skulls? You gonna re-roll that?
No, I ain't gonna re-roll.
You ain't gonna re-roll that?
No, I ain't gonna re-roll that.
It's fucking rough.
It's the end of my turn. I'm gonna save my one fucking re-roll for something that might actually matter. That was fucking terrible. See, like, I like the dwarves, but they're too fucking... Yeah, yeah, do it, do it. I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker. Do it.
You know what?
Don't do it. Don't do it, Mike. Don't be stupid.
Nah, I'm gonna work this guy on that guy.
Come on, guys. Together. Uh-oh. Yeah, just fucking... Rip his... Cut his beard off, man. Amish hate crime.
How many times do I have to beat that dude down?
Dude, we're,
Look at that guy.
Dwarves are... That's what they're good for. Is not getting beat.
That one getting, guy died, getting... Kyle.
Well, Mike! I didn't say they were all special. They're all dwarf and human, whatever you want to call them.
That's not good.
Just surrounding him, man. Should be good. Oh, Mike, you didn't want to... Oh, you did?
Oh, what the fuck?
That was weird. I figured you would have done
I went to go push.
Apparently not.
All right.
I will not complain.
I didn't even get a chance for a fucking reroll. That kind of fucks up my plans.
I don't even know if I got plans anymore.
That plan was about to get punched above and below the belt. Kyle, you can't give up. Never give up, never surrender. 45 minutes now.
Like, that's all I'm able to do is fucking just push your ass. Like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Oh, he's the hottest guy in Havana.
I'm gonna keep bringing that dude back.
In Havana! Make the ladies go chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom.
Nope.
Oh, he's the hottest guy.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Don't this!
Oh my god.
Go in the fucking asshole!
This is
angry.
It is ridiculous how I can't just push you. Reroll what? Oh.
Doing that, man.
You pick.
The players now. Turnover. That's pretty easy.
Hard, right? Hard choices.
That's pretty easy. Well, Kyle, I just want to say, thanks for moving a lot of your characters over. We'll run this way now.
Do you think you can make a touchdown in the time you're doing it?
No. No, I don't.
So you're ready to lose? Come out on top.
Fucking apparently. And you have block, so that's cool.
You could always reroll.
I can't reroll.
I know. It's all chaos and blah, blah, blah.
Why can't I reroll?
Because you've used all your rerolls.
It says I have one.
I have one.
It says you have one.
Exactly. And he's stunned. Thank God something decent happens. For once in my fucking life. All right, what to do? Should I blitz? No, I can't blitz.
Well, Kyle, you have to understand. This game's gonna be over in 3 turns.
Are you joking me? It's just attack her down and go fuck your mouth.
It's gonna be time for football.
They'll need to get rid of the ball. Now there's pressure on them. Putting pressure on the ball kicker to do the thing with the peepee hole.
Oh my god. And Kyle, don't even have block.
Kyle, look out.
Fucking re-rolling it. Keep, oh, thank god. Something
keep re-rolling, rolling.
Really? Yeah! Something happening on the field.
11-8.
Are you going to use your apothecary?
Do I have one?
I don't think so.
Yeah, alright then. Go fuck yourself. He's the hottest guy in Havana.
Alright, let's see this guy move again.
Fuck a duck.
I'm gonna just leave this guy in the middle from now
on. That was a ESPN theme.
What?
Fuck!
Alright, let's see this go bad.
Oh my god, dude. Come on, man. He's kind of fucking pushing it now.
All right, stand up. All right, Mike, you got 3 turns to make something happen. I dare you.
I double dare you, motherfucker. All right. What?
You're going to do shit. Pass the ball, Mike. That's your best option.
What in the bloody fuck can I do? How's it going?
Attacker has an assist.
That's correct. That is correct.
Being cheap.
I'm just trying to put the dwarves back where they came from, Kyle. In the fucking ground! And I've already done that once so far.
Yeah, fucking cheaply. Send them to Val Golden.
Valhalla?
Yeah, but...
That's Vikings.
Yeah. But Val Golden, it's like golden, the golden mind of Val.
You can mine my golden fucking Val, you know what I'm saying?
Have you blitzed yet?
I don't know.
I don't see any lightning. Lightning bolt! Likes to be well assisted in a fight. All attackers down. Come on, roll it for me. It's like peeling an onion. What happened?
You know what happened? I'm beating the shit out of your fucking character.
Oh yeah? Is that what you're doing?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, it is.
All right, is your ball carrier still there, though? Sweating it.
Why's he sweating it?
Really, you gonna go for it, Mike? With no rerolls? It's a risky move, sir. I had to say something. I'm building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid
tactic. How come I can't, how come I can't...
Pass?
That's it. Hit your bro. That range, though, go down. Yeah, ball carry is going to do some work.
That's risky, dude.
Yeah, I should have followed. I don't know why I didn't. I forgot that this dude was right fucking here.
Yeah, what you going to do now? What you going to do with all that stuff? Oh, yeah. Oh, and he's going to blitz. I saw your big dude just throw his hand in the air. He's like,
he throws his hands up in the air sometimes, alright?
He does. He's a wild animal, Mike. What do you expect?
Alright, what can
you
I
still
do
going? Here? You got 9 seconds, Mike.
Going for it, 50%. Oh, you fucking bitch. Alright, Kyle, let's see what you got. I got fucking, what, 2 turns? 2 turns to make this touchdown. I just don't see it happening.
You're like, you know what? You should just give me a touchdown and make.
You should. If this goes into overtime, when I'm gonna be.
You're not gonna make a touchdown.
If this goes into overtime, I'm gonna be a little angry.
It's 1-0. You ain't gonna make a touchdown.
What were you saying, dude?
You still ain't gonna make a touchdown.
All right.
Well, let's see. Wait.
Shit-eating dwarves, man. You still got that one dwarf down below, man.
What? Where? Down below.
Yeah, I'm on my side of the field.
Dwarf.
Look at that line we got.
Let's fucking
do this.
That's
a gangbang if I've ever seen him. And he's got block. And we rolling.
I literally cannot make a touchdown.
You can pass. All right, it's just going to be a, hey, yeah, I pushed you, because that's what everyone needs to do, right? That was a blitz?
Blitz, dude. We're down on the ground.
All right. Oh, dude, you piece of shit. Alright. Here you go, Mike. Here's breakfast. Yes! Yes! Oh!
Kyle, you're moving the ball for me. Thank you so much.
That's the coolest thing you could have done.
Piece of shit. Why'd I do it? You only got one.
Yeah, I can't make the...
got one turn, you fucking jerk.
I'm surprised that there's no field goals. It's pretty stupid.
Just in case.
Justin.
You make a pass or something. This guy down the field again. All right. The bearded drunkards, I believe, coming out on top. Even with one dude down, one dude concussed. Broken pinky toe.
God, you know the most important question.
You know a dwarf's pinky toe is the size of an average man's penis.
Kyle, you know the most important question, though.
What is the most
important question? At what cost?
Was my victory?
Was your victory?
It was rough. Well, that's a good way to end the game.
That is Blood Bowl in a summary.
Yeah. Yep. I might be able to make another touchdown.
I don't think so.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I got a straight-up fucking line. Where are you going to push me?
Doesn't matter where I push you. It depends on where the ball decides to flop.
Yeah.
Here we go. This is where it gets
33%.
Tense. He's got it.
Fucking stupid.
Ooh. That's a lot of numbers. Here we go. Pass it.
Oh, sorry. I need to choose a player for the interception.
Oh. The fuck. Wow. I just passed it to the complete right. And the game's over. A very narrow...
You know, Kyle, I don't mind because none of my characters died.
Oh, yeah, rub that dirt in.
You go spend those credits.
Yeah, I made a lot of credits.
What was the team name?
Mine?
Yeah.
Bearded Drunkards. That has been the Gaming Sabbatical League in Blood Bowl 2.
Yeah, thanks for fucking joining.
Thank you.
Go roll some fucking dice!
Sincerely. Not sarcastically.
Good.
See ya.